Now we have to discuss the analysis of star delta connections. Okay, so we all know that this is star, right? So between this we have, this is x, this is y, this is z. The value of the resistance is nothing but R x, this is R y, this is R z. Okay, like that. In case of delta, right? This is, for example, 1, 2, or x, y, z. The resistance between this x and y is nothing but R 1, between these 2 R 2, between these 3 R 3. Okay, therefore, we all know that the value of the resistance in case of star connection between x and y is nothing but what? R x plus R y, right? Like that, between y and z, R y z is nothing but R y plus R z, right? Like that, between R x and z, between z x, which is equals to R z plus R x, we all know that, right? This is about equivalent resistance in case of star connection, star connection. Okay, in case of star, like that, in case of delta, in case of delta connection, what is the value of the R x y? Already we did this. R x y is nothing but R 1, which is parallel with series combination of these two. Already we did these problems, right? So R 1, which is parallel with series combination of R 2 and R 3, right? Which is equals to what? R 1 into R 2 plus R 3 by total resistance. R 1 plus R 2 plus R 3, right? R 1, this branch, into this branch by total resistance. This is nothing but R x y. So similarly, R y z is nothing but what? Between these two, R 2 is parallel with the series combination of these two, that is R 2 into R 1 plus R 3 by again total resistance R 1 plus R 2 plus R 3, like this R x z. Therefore, R 3 is connected in parallel with the series combination of R 1 and R 2, that is R 3 multiplied by R 1 plus R 2 by R 1 plus R 2 plus R 3. That is it. This is about the equivalent resistances in case of delta, similarly R y z, R x y, sorry, R x z here. Okay, these are the equivalent resistances in case of star and delta, right? Now we have to get the connection from delta to star or from star to delta. How we can we get that? So to get the star connection from delta connection, this is the neutral point. Just we have to just transform this delta to star like this. For example, given the circuit is delta, then we have to get the connection of star. So now we have to get this star connection like this. So this is, for example, R x, see R x, this is R y, this is R z, right? So like that, for example, given the given connection is star connection, we have to get the delta connection. Therefore, like this, the outer part is nothing but delta, no? This is nothing but delta connection. Outer part is nothing but delta connection. That is between Rx and Ry is nothing but this is R1, this is R2, this is R3. So like this, if we have the connection of delta or if we have the connection of star, we can get the another connection. For example, given connection is delta connection, we will get star connection as well. For example, given connection is star connection, we will get delta connection as well, like this. Okay, these observations are. Now we have to get the equivalent resistance of Rx, Ry, Rz if the given connection is delta connection. Therefore, that is delta to star connection. First, we have to discuss this connection, delta to star connection. Okay, delta to star connection. Therefore, delta is what? This is x, this is y, this is z, right? So, between these two, R1, R2, R3. So, from this, we have to get the star connection, right? This is x, this is y, this is z. Between this, we have to get Rx, Ry. Means this is the given direction, we have to get this connection. So, means after getting Rx, Ry, Rz, we will have that star connection. So, see, from this, between x and y, between y and z, between z and x, again, from this we will get star connection, no? So, between x and y we have a resistance, like that between x and y we have a resistance, that is Rx plus Ry, like that between x and y we have what? R1 into R2 plus R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. So, between any two terminals from this connection or from this connection, those values are same, right? Between Rxy, between Rxy, this resistance combination should be equals to this combination. Why? We are transforming this delta to star, right? Between these two terminals or between these two terminals or between these two terminals, we are getting the other connection equivalent resistances. Therefore, this is 1, this is 2, this total set is 1, this total set is 2. Therefore, from set 1 and set 2, equate equivalent resistances of star and delta connections, star and delta connections. Okay. That is why Rxy is equals to Rx plus Ry is equals to this combination. Rx plus Ry is equals to what? R1 into R2 plus R3 by total resistance, R1 plus R2 plus R3. Like this, Ry plus Rz is equals to R2 into this one, R1 plus R3. By R1 plus R2 plus R3. Okay, this is 3, this is 4, and like this Rx plus Rz is equals to what? Rz plus Rx equals to R3 into R1 plus R2 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. That is it. This is 5. That is 5. So, from this we can subtract equation 4 and equation 3. That is equation 4 minus equation 3. Equation 4 minus equation 3 implies, see,
ry plus rz minus rx minus ry.
See, ry plus rz minus equation 3 is what? Rx minus ry, which is equals to r2, you can multiply, it is better. R1 R2 plus R2 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3 minus this branch R1 R2 plus R1 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3, right? So from this, ry gets cancelled. Therefore, rz minus rx is equals to, denominator part is same. Therefore, r1 r2 plus r2 r3 minus r1 r2 minus r1 r3. Therefore, r1 plus r2 plus r3. So from this, we will cancel this, right? Therefore, rz, okay, this is equation 6. Next, equation 6 plus equation 5. Next, we have to do like this, okay? Therefore, rz minus rx plus rx plus rz, which is equals to r1 r3 plus r2 r3, r1 r3 plus r2 r3, denominator part is same for this equation, for the equation denominator part is same, that is r1 plus r2 plus r3, right, plus r2 r3 minus r1 r3. So from this r1 r3, r1 r3 gets cancelled. Like this, rx rx gets cancelled. Therefore, 2rz is equals to 2r2 r3 by r1 plus r2 plus r3. From this, 2 gets cancelled. Therefore, what is the equation? Rz is equals to r2 into r3 by r1 plus r2 plus r3. Rz is nothing but, we are getting this value, Rz is nothing but what? Or you can, this is Rz. See, Rz value is nothing but what? R2 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. So, Rz is present between R2 and R3 and opposite branch resistance. See, that is why Rz is present between R2 into R3 by total resistance. Similarly, what is the value of this is, what is the value of Rx and between this R1 R3 we have Rx, between R1 R2 we have Ry. Then tell me, what is the value of Rx, which is present between R1 and R3? So, R1 R3 by total resistance. R1 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. Like this, what is the value of Ry? R1 R2 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. So, these all are simple. If delta connection is given, so to get this Rx, simple, R1 into R3 by total resistance completed. To get R by R1 into R2 by total resistance. To get Rz, R2 into R3 by total resistance. See, this is the derivation for delta to star connection. Next, we have to discuss star to delta conversion. So, this is x, this is y, this is z, between this we have Rx, Ry, Rz. we have to get delta, right? This is x, y, z. So this is r1, r2, r3. And that is, so from this r2 we will get delta, that is like this, okay. So this is r1 we have to get, this is r2 we have to get, this is r3 we have to get, that's it.
So from the previous derivation, that is delta to star connection, we have the values of rx, ry, rz, right? That is rx equals to what? R1 into r3 by total resistance, r1 into r2 by, like this. Ry is what? Like this. Ry is equals to what? R1 into r2 by, sorry, r1 into r3, this is r3, okay, r2 by r1 plus r2, that's it. Like this, rz is equals to what? Rz, r2 r3 by total resistance, that's it. These are the equations from delta to star connection. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, okay. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3. Next, multiply each of equations and add them. Multiply each two of equations and add them. That is 1 into 2 equation 1 into 2 plus equation 2 into 3 plus equation 3 into 1, which implies Rx into Ry into Ry plus Ry into Rz plus Rx into Rz, right? From this, these two are multiplied, R1 into R3, R1 into R2, that's why R1 square into R2 R3, R1 square into R2 R3 plus, again between these two, R2 square is common, R2 square into R1 R3 plus, between these two R3 square is common, R3 square into R1 R2 by, these three are between these two, R1 plus R2 plus R3 whole square, between these two same, between these two same. Therefore, in denominator we have common term, that is, this is what we got, okay, simple. Equation 1 and 2 plus equation 2 and 3 plus equation 3 and 1. From this, we will get
Rx, Ry plus Ry, Rz plus Rx, equation better, this is equation 1, 2, 3 completed, this is equation 4. So from this equation 4 divided by Rx, equation 4 divided by Rx, which implies, see, Ry plus, from between these two, Rz plus Ry into Rz by Rx, which is equals to, from this R1 square, R1 R2 R3, R1 R2 R3, R1 R2 R3, all are common. So R1 R2 R3 phi common like this,
R1 plus R2 plus R3.
You will get like this, right? So, this is R1 plus R2 plus R3 whole square. So, from this and this one gets cancelled. Therefore, we will get R1, R2, R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3, right? We are multiplied, divided with Rx, right? So, into 1 by Rx, that is it. See, equation 4 divided by Rx. So, like this. See, finally, we got R1, R2, R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3 into Rx. Then substitute, this is equation, okay, 5. That is, next substitute Rx value, that is, what is Rx here? Equation 1 in equation 5, right? Substitute Rx value, that is equation 1 in equation 5. Therefore, what is equation 5? Ry plus Rz plus Ry Rz by Rx, which is equals to R1 R2 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3 into 1 by Rx value. Rx is nothing but R1 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. Then 1 by Rx is nothing but R1 plus R2. Here it is R1 plus, here it is R1 R3, here it is R1 R3, here we have R1 plus R2 plus R3. Therefore, this branch gets cancelled, we will get R1 R3 and R1 R3. Therefore, we will get R2, R2. Therefore, R2 is equals to Ry plus Rz plus R by Rz by Rx. This is the value of resistance. See, from this we have to get the value of R2, right? Therefore, R2 is nothing but what? Ry plus Rz plus R by Rz by Rx. This branch of this branch resistance is connected between R by Rz. See, Ry plus Rz plus Ry Rz by Rx. Like that you have to write. See, this branch resistance is present between Ry and Rz, right? Therefore, R2 is equals to Ry plus Rz plus Ry Rz by Rx. Similarly, R1, R1 is equals to C, R1, which is present between Rx, Ry. Therefore, Rx plus Ry plus Rx into Ry by Rz, right? Like that R3, which is present between Rx, Rz. Therefore, Rx plus Rz plus Rx Rz by R, R by Rx, Ry, like this. See, okay. This is R1, R2, R3 from star to delta. This is the summary from star to delta or from delta to star. That is, this is what? Delta to star, right? This is star to delta, that is it. Delta to star, star to delta. So, from delta to star, R1 R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. Like this, from star to delta, Rx plus Ry plus Rx Ry Rz. Okay. For example, note point. This is x, this is y, this is z, this is r, this is also r, this is also r, then this is x, y, z. Then what is the value of R1, R2, R3? Then what is the value of R1, R2, R3? Therefore, R1 is equals to C, Rx. R1 is present between this, no? So, R plus R square by R, which is equals to 3R. R2 is equals to, again same, because each value of resistance is nothing but R. R3 is nothing but R plus equals to 3R. Therefore, R1 is nothing but 3R, R2 is nothing but 3R, 3R. If it is R by 3, this is simply R, right? Simply R, like this. So, three, 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 three R, three R, that's it. If the value of the resistance in each and every branch is, for example, we consider each branch resistance, which is equals to 36 ohm in, or 3 ohms in star connection, then each branch resistance in delta connection is equals to what? 3 into R, right? Which is equals to 3 into R. Therefore, 9 ohms. If it is equals to 3 ohms, 3, which is equals to 9 ohms, So, we all discussed the series combination parallel connections. For series connection as well as parallel connections, in case of R and L, if they are connected in series, we will add them. If they are connected in parallel, we will add in reciprocal terms, right? But for capacitance calculation, that is different. Same like this is applicable to inductance also, but for capacitance, that is different. Okay? That is, if you consider the value of the resistance in each and every branch is nothing but each branch resistance is nothing but R. This is also each branch inductance is L. Like this, each branch capacitance is E. Okay? Each branch, if we consider pure resistive circuit, this is circuit, resistive circuit, inductive circuit, capacitive circuit. Each branch consists of R, each branch consists of L, each branch consists of C. Then equivalent resistance in delta connection in each branch, that is 3R, right? In case of inductance, we are getting 3L, but in case of capacitance, we are getting 3 by C. That's it. Next, one important observation. For example, if you consider the star connection, okay, like this. So, this is the circuit, we are connected the circuit. Like this, okay. This is the node point 1, then this should be equivalent to C. This combination is equivalent to this part, no? For example, this is R1, R2, R3, that is equals to R1, R2. These two are equivalent. This is nothing but this is T connection. right? Next note point, that is second one. If we consider delta, this is delta, right? This is R1, R2, R3. That is, this is the circuit. Then this could be drawn like this. This is R1, R2, R3. This is delta connection. This is pi connection. That is pi connection. So these are the very important note points. So if we can convert the star connection into T connection like this, we can convert this delta connection from this to this. So another name of star connection is nothing but T connection. Another name of delta connection is nothing but pi connection. See, it looks like delta, right? See, this terminal is same. Just we can split like this.